Now at 10 and only on 12. The relief following a frightening emergency landing at Mitchell International. The problem that caused this plane to coast in on a wing and for some, a prayer. Passengers were told to put their heads down as the Skywest flight skidded to a stop.
One man grabbed his cell phone and started rolling. It's only on 12 News tonight. We broke this story at 5 o'clock and have new information. 12 News' Abe Lubeckin is live at Mitchell, where there still seems to be some delays tonight. Abe?
Some delays, Toya, but we're told that for the most part, many of those have been resolved. Certainly, if you're expecting a flight, the best idea is to call ahead, especially considering that just 5 hours ago, that SkyWest flight brought operations here to a halt. Around 5 p.m., SkyWest Airlines Flight 3074 from Omaha made an emergency landing after the plane's left landing gear reportedly malfunctioned. 36 passengers and three crew members got off safely.
They told us, well, you know, we're going to have to brace ourselves for landing. We got to the point where we were kind of shaky for a second in the air with a little turbulence.
Robert Phillips recorded this video inside the aircraft after it landed. On the tarmac, emergency vehicles started to arrive. Inside, passengers who'd been instructed to get on their knees and brace for impact realized they were all right.
When we hit the ground, it was kind of subtle. I mean, there was a slight little leaning, a little awkward motion. Some ladies started to cry. It was kind of emotional for some people, but we were kind of directed to just stay calm and just stay focused. So that's kind of what we did.
A SkyWest spokesperson said in a statement, the emergency landing is under investigation. And AirTran, which sold tickets for the flight, issued vouchers to all the passengers, among them Justin Wise.
Should I stay calm, both of us stay calm, and make sure everybody around us will come at the same time. And I just prayed about it and hope I can land safely and go home, see my parents and see my friends.
Right now, that aircraft is still on the tarmac here, and both local and federal authorities are investigating what happened and why. Reporting live from the airport, Abe Lubeckin, WISN 12 News.